June is National Safety Month, and as Americans get back on the road, a lot of things have changed, but not the need for drivers to be safe. Every day on our roads, people are making a difference by practicing good driving habits and following traffic safety laws. So please, put your phone away, drive sober, always wear your seatbelt, never speed, and remember, officers are enforcing traffic safety laws in our communities to save lives, including possibly yours. Let's keep moving forward together, safely.